From Enterprise to Evergreen, and from Tallahassee to Selma, WSFA is Alabama's news source.